so she went downtown. Cause she heard the sounds. Parades and banners everywhere. And someone put a flower in her hair, so she marched along. Singing protest songs. And when the police tried to take her sign, she made a choice to hold the line. And when the tear gas started to flow, she felt the power of the people to grow. Danny was a bright young boy. He was his mother's pride and joy. They said he was an anarchist, just a kid, I guess. But he felt something totally new. So he walked off the job and joined the see-through crew. In an hour or two, he burned his Nike shoes. And when the police tried to take his signs, he made a choice to hold the line. And when the tear-gas started to flow, he felt the power. Your gas and your pepper spray, but nobody is gonna go away. Yeah. That's when they said, well, you can call this a protest song, but these are our streets and this is our home. And if you want a WTO, get out of the way. Said as she watched on the TV while the protesters fled, I think I've had enough. It's getting a little bit rough. So she bought a gas mask. It was a serious task. They were illegal now, but she had made a vow. They called them the raging grannies that day, and in the pouring rain they knew they had to stay. And when the rubber bullets flew, well, they knew what they had to do. And that's when they said, well, you can use your gas and your pepper spray, but nobody is gonna go away. That's when they said, well, you can call this a no protest zone, but these are our streets, this is our home.